I think the thing that helped me the most in this course was actually the preparation of the notes. I didn't really like the idea of being required to make notes for my presentation in a specific format, because I've done it my own way for a long time. But I found it to be actually a very good exercise, and it really helped me in my presentation. So I would say that the practice of doing the notes was the most beneficial to me. Feedback from the professor was also very good.